this is Father Fish, about the vital importance, the critical importance of leaf litter and vegetable material in your aquarium. I want you to pay close attention. I've been up all night researching this, and it is fundamentally, fundamentally critical. Bear with me, please. First of all, we discovered overnight that there are profound influences going on in your aquarium that you must be concerned about and you must follow. 90% of the nutritional value of the decomposition of vegetable matter in your aquarium is brought about by fungi. Yes, fungi. This is frightening stuff, friends. This is a major breakthrough. This changes everything. Oh my word, why didn't we know? Fungi. Here's some words you need to learn. Mycelium. Mycelium. Mycelium is the roots of fungus. It grows throughout all decaying tissues, both animal and plant, but primarily plant. Lotic and lentic. Lotic is running water. Lentic is ponds, stationary water. Lentic ponds, lotic streams. Streams, where most of our fish come from. They come from streams. They come from bodies of water that contain substantial amounts of dead and decaying leaves. Those leaves are decayed by mycelium, by fungus. And the decaying material is eaten by microfauna, another important word for you to know. Microfauna is the tiny little animals living in your aquarium that comprise the basic food source for your small fish. This is what they're eating when they're poking around, picking around on the bottom of your tank or on the leaves. They're eating microfauna. Microfauna that has grown in the tank by eating the waste from fungi. Oh my word, we didn't know. Oh, this is so important, it changes everything. Another word, there are 2,000 species of fungi living in your aquarium. 2,000 species. Oh dear. I can't read it all. It's too much. It's just too much. Here's what you need to do. Pay attention quickly, easily. Pay attention. This is so vital. You need to get out into the wilds. Get outside your home. Get out into the wilds, out into the woods, out into the streams, out into the ponds. Get out into them and find decaying leaf litter and decaying plant material. Collect it. Oh, please collect it. Bring it into your aquarium. It will bring life into your aquarium. Your aquarium demands it. It requires it in order for life to go on. Oh my word, this is so important. So important. Please don't let this go by. Please get out. Get outdoors. Get outdoors. Find a stream. Find a pond. Find decaying leaf litter, decaying plant material, and bring it home. You will be bringing fungi into your aquarium. Fungi, which has the ability to create life, the very food, the very substance of your aquarium is created by fungi. We didn't know, but now we do. You must bring fungi into your aquarium. You must. You must. Now.